Do you repent all of your sins? Do you renounce Satan, his works, and all the evil powers of this world? Do you renounce the desires of your sinful nature and all forms of idolatry? Now I call upon you to be clear before God and His church that you accept the Christian faith to which you are baptized, in which you live, grow, and serve. Do you believe and trust in God the Father who made the world? Do you believe and trust in the Son Jesus Christ who redeemed humankind? Do you believe and trust in His Holy Spirit who gives life to the people of God? I want to pose a question to the congregation, not to the question as such, but I want now to participate with those who are about to confirm. This is the faith of the church.
This is our faith.
We believe and trust in one God.
Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Okay, come back to you, candidates. We are now